It's because of you! There's a giant in the land, and my wife is dead!
But it isn't my fault. I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans, and without those beans, there'd have been no stock to get up to the giant in the first place.
Wait a minute, magic. Beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it, which you told. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? Oh, and tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold.
So it's your fault!
No!
Yes, it's your fault!
No!
Yes, it is!
It's not!
It's true!
Wait a minute, though. I only stole the gold to get my cow back from you!
So it's your fault!
No, it isn't. I'd have kept those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's his father's fault that the curse got placed and the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
So, it was his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I chopped down the beanstalk, right? That's clear. Then without any beanstalk, then what's queer is how did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place?
Yes, how?
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean.
The other bean?
You pocketed the other bean.
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's yours?
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's her.
No, it isn't.
Then whose is it?
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoe, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that old bean that your wife owned, dear, but I never knew it, so I threw it. Don't look here.
So it's your fault.
But
see, it's her fault.
But
and it isn't mine at all.
But what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again.
We were needy.
You were greedy. Did you need that head?
But I got it from my mother.
So it's her fault, then.
And then what about the harp in the first place?
The harp, yes.
She went to dare me to.
I dared you to.
You dared me to. You said that I was scared to. She dared me.
No, I didn't.
So it's her fault.
Wait a minute. If you hadn't dared him to.
And you had left the harp alone.
Well, if you hadn't
be in trouble
in the first place.
Well, if she hadn't raised him in the first place.
Well, if she hadn't raised him in the first place.
It's your fault. You're responsible. You're the ones who blame it. It's your fault.